I had to adjust the audio on this because, yeah, we got some foul language in there, like a lot of it. Never good when a gun malfunctions, but much less when you're in a 300-acre pasture and trying to kill a bunch of hogs. But we ended up getting 7 out of there, even though my gun jammed, but got her figured out. And then one comes running up here to me here in a minute, and then I was like, come on, Woodley, kill him, kill him, and a couple other words.